What's good, YouTube? It's King Greqo, the king of the chase down. And I'm bringing you guys another crew game. I was going to try to get out a myplayer game this weekend. But I gotta see how I get this next game organized, because I did something that I haven't seen anybody else do yet. I mean, I wasn't really looking around, but it's something that I think is pretty unique. And I want to figure out the best way to bring it to you guys. And then after that, I got the last two games of the season. I'm going to upload both of them inside my new video format that I've been working on for a while. I hope you guys like it. It's gonna take me a while, because this isn't really the best laptop for you shouldn't even do video rendering on a laptop anyway. But anyway, forget about it. You see this guy try to throw in his 96 play at the last second? I mean, am I gonna run because you got a 96? I'm a 92. But yeah, 92. I'm getting up there. Yeah, my point guard teammate, he's at 86. He's guarding the computer. Their shooting guard's a 96. He's guarding the computer. I'm 92. I'm guarding the computer. And their center, Dwight Howard, guarding the computer. So it's gonna be interesting. Of course, you know, inside crew games, you can't just play your man only. It's impossible. Nobody sticks to man-to-man for 20 minutes straight. That just doesn't happen. So you're gonna see a lot of help defense on both sides. And we got the most bland-looking cheerleaders ever. Like, why can't we get the Knicks kind where they got, like, multiple colors on? But that guy looks a little bit too much like me now, I think about it. But yeah, as you know, whenever we have crew games, As long as they're not like all 7'5" players, I put them up. We don't play that many crew games, so it's not like I just pick the best games I can find, you know. And you guys already know I got the myplayer games coming. I haven't played a ranked match in a while, but you know what? I'll play a ranked match tomorrow, and I'll record it, good or bad, like always. And I'll upload that one. Who knows? Maybe. A week or so. I don't know. Look at him starting the game off with two alley-oops in a row. That's not supposed to happen. Like, normally the reason why I consider us to be one of the more exciting crews, because not only do we manage to find ways to score inside these crazy situations, but we have, like, a lot of team chemistry. Like, I haven't asked him to throw me an alley-oop in over a month. Like, he just knows when I'm going, you know? Look at that. I'm in this guy's face. Come on, man. You're going to stop and pop right in front of me? Look at this guy going for a charge. Get on the floor. That's where he belongs anyway. I can't stand that. People try to find something that they could abuse. Look at me calling the play to go ISO with Vito Turkoglu. But they try to find one thing they can do because they don't know how to play defense. He's probably an off-ball defense player. So whenever he does have to play on ball, whatever, he's going to try to go for charges, try to get his little cheap way of getting the ball back, but it's not going to work out all the time. In NBA Live, people used to do that all the time. Because NBA Live, the charges were really easy to get, and so was making 3 points. Look at this guy. He's still going for it. He finally got one. It's whatever. We're up by, actually we're down. I mean, I don't like being down because you know, we're winners. But, and also, a lot of people have been asking me about joining the crew. Oh, wait, check out this impossible shot. How did I make that? But yeah, a lot of people have been asking me about joining the crew. I get messages on Xbox. I get messages on YouTube. People leave comments saying that. I don't want you guys thinking I'm ignoring you or I'm just, you know, giving you the runaround or anything like that. Oh, check out Dwight. But yeah, like, this isn't my crew. It is not my crew. Look at that. I normally don't go for that in crew games, but when people try to abuse, like, going for charges, I'm going to do something back to them, you know? Look at this guy. But yeah, it's not my, how did he do that? That is a contact dunk if I've ever seen one before. How did he get away? Wait, where's Jason Richardson? Why wasn't he guarding him? But, yeah. Excuse me. When people have been sending me messages asking, hey, can I get down with the crew? Let me join. I got this position. I got that position. A lot of people actually want to take the position that are actually being taken. Like, I get a lot of messages asking me, like, hey, do you guys need a small forward? And, you know, that's my position. It'd be kind of weird for me to play crew games and not play them. I don't, you know what I'm trying to say? But anyway, it's not my crew. The GM is our shooting guard, and he hasn't been on Xbox in like 2 months. So I can't invite people. I can't change the teams. I can't change the playbook. I basically am just playing with what we're stuck with right at the moment. Like, I don't even want to use the Magic anymore. Like, I kind of want to use the Clippers or the Celtics or something, because they got big men. As a matter of fact, the Hawks, that's a good team for big men also. Look at this guy, still going for charges. He came by and saved the dunk. I was about to dunk it on his teammate. Like, they were the both of them on me just now. And I think that'd been my first 360 dunk in a crew game. That guy did a good move. He was tired, but he still made the shot. When you're that open, you deserve to make it. We're up by 8 right now. He gonna try to stop and pop it in my face. That wasn't gonna work right there. He gets the ball back. I'm right in his face. Come on. I give him a tough shot. Like, he doesn't have to work for those points. It's a good thing that he doesn't know how to make his free throws after all this time. And I see my point. Look at that. He tried to go for a charge on me. I get the ball back. Oh, actually, I didn't get the ball back. He's cherry picking. He went for the charge. He was at half court. It didn't work out. But luckily, he was already there, so he just made a run for it. He caught it like nothing and got the cheap points. Whatever. You know, we deal with that all the time when we play online. And look at that dunk. Look at that dunk on three players. He's 6'4". On three players taller than him, he got that off. So, yeah, we're going into halftime. And you know, when you play crew games, nobody wants to see the halftime show. So they always skip through it. And now I can't bring you guys music like I like to in some other games, but it's whatever.
Damon Bruce here, welcoming you to HP at the half. Some good, a lot of points on the board between these two. They've led.
All right. As you can see, both teams are shooting terrible from three. Look at how we start the quarter, the half off, the second half off with an alley-oop. That's how you do it. That guy, this guy, he goes for a lot of threes, as you can see. That I guess he one of those teams that live and die by the three. I mean, what are they? They're 1-for-6, 2-for-6 now, whatever. See, we had 29, they had 23. And now, right now, we're up to 31 to their 26. So I guess you could say we're getting they're cutting the lead a little bit. But when you're gonna leave me open for three like that, you know, that's not gonna help you. That's not gonna help your team out. Now we're D'ing their point. I mean, their shooting guard, because he's being a ball hog now. Like he's dominating the ball in every possession. Our point guard just like he lets another three off right in their face. That's a 6-0 run right there. So now we're up by 11. I got Brandon Bass on me and that. Look, he's trying to steal it from me. You see, I'm trying to steal it. And they go for a charge. Come on. Play some defense. Come on, man. So we're up by 13 right now. And that's another thing. I really like to win. And for a long time, I didn't play team up because I kept losing team up games. I would get A pluses. But my teams, like, I wouldn't get point guards. So my teams would just basically be random guys with no mic. They wouldn't pass the ball. We lose. And I don't like losing. I like if I'm gonna lose, I want to be the reason why I lost. I don't want to have somebody else controlling my destiny, whatever. But that's like me and Dark Hustle. We played like I think we played the most. Oh, look at that! Look at that! They counted as a tip pass instead of a block shot. Look at that right there. They can't stop me in that close. Come on, man. I'm 10-for-13 this game. Like, and that guy, he's come over to help a few times, but it's not doing anything. Look at that. That's how you stop a person on the break. That's how you stop the break right there. I mean, it could have been a foul. It probably should have been a foul, actually. But, you know, as I say plenty of times, don't bite the hand that feeds you. He's wide open. Why aren't they guarding him? I mean, he didn't. Look at Brandon Bass saving the possession right there at the end of the third quarter. I'm in Turkaloo's face. So of course he's not gonna make that on me. Come on. I'm gonna let the point guard bring it up. That's as you should. Look at that, knocked him right over. Get on the floor. That's where you belong. Dwight Howard gave it to me. Pump, pump, pump it up. You see that? Add him on my back anyway. So what could they have done other than foul me? Look at that. You don't know that. You don't throw alley-oops on us that like that. You guys had a couple to start the game off. That's where it stops. And look at that. That's how you throw an alley-oop. Remember I said that we had 29 to their 23? Look at the score now. They scored 8 points. And we had, I'm not even going to count that. We up by a bunch. And every time I try to talk about the score, the score goes up. So forget it. Look at that. 5 personal fouls on that guy. And like 4 of them were because he tried to go for charges. That point guard grabbed over all of them. All of them. That's crazy. Wide open for three. You know I don't miss these shots. It was kind of ugly, but we're up by 20. A minute 52. I get Turkaloo wide open. He drives it inside. Tried to go for a spin jumper. That gave me just enough time to recover. They get it back to Jameer. Come on, he got blocked again. Blocked again.
Now here's Wade.
But look at that. That's one of those turnovers that shouldn't happen. That gets on my nerves because it's not my fault. misses the three after the nice. But we have a 3-on-2 right now. What's going to happen? I couldn't give him the alley-oop right there, so I gave him the open mid-range shot. And because, you know, he's going for all those charges, he already has 5 fouls. I'm going to make a bad situation worse. Take it from him. Dunk it on 2 of their teammates, and then I'm going to taunt them after that. That's why I raise my emotion for more, because I could be a jerk to teams I don't like. Yo, what was Jason Richardson doing? Why did he pass it like an hour earlier? I work best when I get the ball early in the break. Don't give it to me at the last second. I know what to do with it. So I'm trying to put some moves on. He comes by and he does the help defense. He saved the possession. Our point guard gets it back after 2 offensive rebounds. And now we're up by 26 with 8 seconds left. I'm gonna let you see how this game ends. And there you have it—a terrible shot from 4-point range. I appreciate everybody coming through to watch this video, to like this video. My phone's going crazy right now to respond to these messages. And if you like the video, please like the video. Thank you.
Got your highbrow shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't there. But you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen. You never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably because you think you're cooler than me.
What, you think you cooler than me? Nah, man, kick that beat.